thought in a routine of daily acts. Our eyes are fixed on an external scene. We hear the crash of the wheels of circumstance and wonder at the hidden cause of things. The days arrive, the weeks roll on, year after shift year, journeys the repetitive cycles of time. We are caught in our daily routine, just a small introspection, and it is the same tale told again and again, the same tale, bringing nothing new, bringing nothing surprising, nothing taking us forward. It is a series of unvarying recurrent events. Only perhaps names and places might change, but it is the same unvarying sequence of events. Through the eons, through the cycles of time, it has been happening again and again. Persons and tools may change, they may differ, but the given tendencies remain unaltered. It is the same fencing of daily routines, of common activities that surround us ever. For 10 long years, they were trying to get into the walled city, a city that was protected with a 20-foot-high wall. The gates were impenetrable, yet entry had to be made. Perhaps to make that entry, pretension would help. Feign to walk away from the scene, pretend to sail away from the city, load the boats and put the sails on them. But leave behind a beautiful gift for the enemy. Enemy who had refused to come out of the guarded fort, build a huge, beautiful wooden house and keep it at the gate. And the deed was done. The house was put into the walled city and the gates closed again. But it could be a deceptive horse. Why not burn the horse? Who wants this gift? Why not burn the horse? But what a gift it was! So beautiful, so attractive. Who would burn such a wonderful gift? In the depth of the night, 30 strong and brave men who was sitting inside the belly of the horse came out, and they opened the massive gates. That was the end of the story. It was a story enacted in the history of time, a story enacted more than 3,000 years ago, but which had been happening earlier. Which was happening, which will be happening. The story keeps on repeating in another form. Drive into the depths of the night and kill the enemy in his own house. That is justice done at Abbottabad. How many times the story has been repeated? Countless time. Local military squads consisted of one elephant, one chariot, 3 armored cavalrymen, and 5 foot soldiers. In terms of war, the squads were brought to the Royal Army. Now we have a centralized army, but within the army, there are divisions and subdivisions. There may be more sophistication also, including the Air Force, and a navy, but the story still remains the same, the old story. There are modern mantras to poison the ears, but the Ramayana repeats, new Hitlers come, new battles are fought on a more universal and organized scale. Yes, new battles are fought on a more universal and organized scale. We wonder at the hidden cause or thing. Yes, why all this? Why? We keep on wondering. Absorbed in a routine of daily acts, our eyes are fixed on an external scene. We hear the crash of the wheels of circumstance and wonder at the hidden cause of things.